Thank you very much. Thank you so much for being here tonight. We call Kefaya. We are a collective. We're part of a bigger collective of musicians. Tonight you will see lots of musicians that work with us. We are based in London. And lots of the ethos of this band, the idea behind this project, is really to celebrate internationalism. And you know, we live in a world where divisions and nationalism and all this value that seems to be spreading around everywhere in Europe and all around the world. So we wanted to create a project that would allow us to actually celebrate the beauty of immigration, the beauty of like how the world is it's always been moving like water. People has been always moving around, and this idea of division is such a modern concept in a sense, you know. So lots of the music that we do has a bit of a political message behind, and the political message is the collective in itself, the way we work. So I'd like to invite on stage now a couple of fantastic musicians, part of the collective, Domenico Angaran on bass and Gurden Rayat on tabla. It's called Passport, and it's a composition by a oud player originally from Palestine called Marcel Khalife. Thank you.
very much. We'd like to invite an amazing singer on the stage. Please welcome Miss Nikki Wells.
Thank you.
We'd like to invite on stage Deepa Ayad.
Thank you. जाग मुसाफिर रह गई लटके सितारे, अब तो जाग मुसाफिर कर ले जो कर ले फिर कोसी कर ले आज कर ले जो अब तो जाग जाग मुसाफिर रह गई
somebody that's not here today. We work with an amazing vocalist from Afghanistan. Her name is Zala Hasarur. The next album we're making is with her. It's arrangements of Afghan folk songs. She's unfortunately is a refugee and due to problems with travel documents could not come and be here today. So unfortunately, if you want to hear some of this new music we're composing, you'll have to wait for the album. But yeah, we'd like to dedicate this song to her. It's really sad she can't be here and you can't hear her sing. This piece is called Tehal, which in Arabic means travel. So I suppose this is an appropriate song to dedicate. So this is an original piece. It's called Tehal and this is for Ella.
Thank you.
Thanks very much. We'd like to invite back on stage Ms. Dipena Yasina.
Ah.
Thank you.
somewhere. Before we play the last song, I just want to say thank you to a few people. I'd also like to introduce you to the musicians on stage. On bass guitar, Mr. Domenico Angarano. On drums, Jost Hendrix. Gurdjieff Singh Ryan on tabla. Giuliano Modarelli on guitar. Also tonight, all the effects and the electronics you've been hearing come from this guy on the sound desk. Please give it up for Camillo Tirado. We'd also like to thank Cindy Birdie and all the guys at Aquarino. They've been amazing. We're really sorry for bringing this horrible British weather, our villages. We would have loved to be playing outside today, but unfortunately not. So, if you guys like what you hear, we have some CDs with us. We spent a few years making an album, recording different musicians as we travel to different countries. And, yeah, we have copies with us, so please come and say hi. And we have t-shirts as well, if you want to wear a t-shirt. So yeah, we'll be around afterwards. Please come in a chat and get a CD. The last track we're going to play is called Indignados, and feel free to stand up and dance and jump around. So yeah, thanks so much, you guys have been great. Hopefully we'll be back here sometime soon. Thanks so much. Thank you. Hey, thanks so much, guys. Thanks for dancing as well. Don't sit down. We're going to finish with a strange version of a Russian folk song called Katyushka. So, honestly, stand on your feet, guys. You don't need to sit down.
Thank you.
Thank you.